that. I'm just going to tell you something today that you probably won't remember, because you're quite difficult. So what I'm hoping is that some of your family and friends might remember what I'm going to say, and they might tell you sometime in the future. So today, I want you to tell you though, compared and compared, you have brought Zach and Henry to baptism and speak for them today. As we trust God for their growth in faith, will you promise to care for them, pray for them, and help them follow Christ? Yeah. And then this decision would be said by Zach and Henry if they ever got confirmed, and you say it on their behalf now. In baptism, God calls us out of darkness into his marvelous light. To follow Christ means dying to sin and rising to a new life with him. Therefore, I ask, do you turn to Christ? Do you repent of your sins? Do you renounce evil? So, beginning that section, I'm going to write just one more. So this is the Paschal candle, the other one is the Easter candle. So in the Bible, lighting Jesus' home is done with the cross. And decorating the cross is done with the cross. And then I'll say to the prayer, do not be ashamed of Christ. You are his forever. Stand bravely with him. Oppose the power of evil and remain his faithful disciples to the end of your life. So, Henry and Zachary, may Almighty God deliver you from the powers of darkness, restore you in the image of his glory, and lead you in the light and obedience of Christ.
Amen.
I'm taller than you.
What's the juice in? Let's test it then. That feels alright. I'm drinking hot cold. Check back and see if you remember it's the right temperature. Let that on the check. I'm going to check. That's all right. Good. So the first thing we do is we do a prayer over the water. We praise you, loving Father, for the gift of your Son, Jesus, on him you poured your Spirit at his baptism in the River Jordan. He sent his followers to baptize all who turn to him. And so, Father, we ask you to bless this water, that those who are baptized in it may be cleansed from the water of life, filled with your Spirit, and then themselves loved as your children, saved in Christ forever.
Amen.
And then we have a bit in our service, which is the confession of faith. So let us affirm together with Henry and Zach, who are being baptized, our common faith in Jesus Christ. Do you believe and trust in God the Father, the source of all being and life, the one for whom we exist? I believe and trust in you. Do you believe and trust in God the Son, who took our nature? Died for us and rose again. I believe and trust in you. Do you believe and trust in God the Holy Spirit, who gives light to the people of God and makes Christ known in the world? I believe and trust in you. This is the faith of the church. This is our faith. We believe and trust in one Lord, Father, Son.
Imagine Ed Sheeran walked through and just started singing, "Oh, you love you."
Then,
I love you.
Exactly.
class again. Are you enjoying recording? Look at the trill coming out his gut. I want to have a go. But I don't want to get baptized, I just want water on my head. It's like we've started a new life.
Hey. Look at little Henry.
Little Henry.
They were both good.
I want to sing. Just get on the dance floor. It's a new world.
For Zach and Hen's christening. Today we have started them on the Christian journey. Baptism joins us to Christ and to his whole church, in earth and in heaven. Here we shall do all that we can to ensure that there is a welcoming place for you. We will play our part in helping you guide Zach and Henry along the way of faith. Bringing up a child as a Christian has its challenges. They will need to learn the story of Christ's birth, death and resurrection, the pattern of his loving life and the teaching that he gave. We pray that Zach and Henry will come closer to God as they grow in faith, and that they will make their baptismal promises for themselves when they come to confirmation. Being a Christian means more going to church, and more Christians are called to stand up for truth and justice and show compassion to those in need. They are to be faithful and loving. The example that you give by prayer and the life that you lead with the family of faith is acting in you in the whole of their life. Remember to ask for God's help and pray for them, so we pray for you. Therefore, let us now pray for grace and guiding Zach and Henry in the way of faith.
Good morning.
It's afternoon now.
He's on.
Sorry, just by 5 minutes.
He's on too many of my videos lately. Mm.
Sorry about that. I don't know. I saw you. One time.
Everyone, Got him, I've got him. Is he here?
Where is he? Where is he?
Sorry, fine, Zach.
Oh, my cat's in the bed. Kill him. Put that back on, okay? See ya.
Thank you.